Mojo, in conjunction with Duck Commander, came out with the Ripper last year. And this year, to add diversity to the line, they've come out with a butt-up Ripper. The same type of motion, same housing. It's got the same insert, the screw-in, lock-in housing. It comes out easily. It's got an O-ring to keep it watertight. Runs on four AA batteries. It's got the oscillating weight in there. Put your batteries in, screw it in, and get ready to put it in your spread. The way we use it is just to put it in with your static decoys. It adds the same type of motion as the Ripper does, but it just makes the spread look more lifelike. This is one product that will bring your static decoys to life.